Sweeping water restrictions will change life in Southern California, a guide. Outdoor water usage will be restricted to just one day a week for about 6 million people in parts of Los Angeles, Ventura, and San Bernardino counties.